things first. I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh,
a savior at a lost cause.
The way that things have been.
Oh, but what if the truth is that the only difference is just who's telling the story?
Thing, second, don't you tell me what you think.
My name is Hope Michelson.
I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh,
I come from a long line of the villains in your stories.
The master of my sea.
I'm the daughter of a werewolf and a vampire. Granddaughter
I was
of an evil witch.
From a young
they
age,
call me the tribe
brain. Into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain,
taking
my message, from the veins, speaking my lesson, from
the
brain,
no
seeing the beauty,
like through
me.
The... Except
one.
The Salvatore School.
We teach discipline, compassion, overlook, but most it's a place where a lot of tiny supernatural people who are never comfortable with who they were.
Let the
let the
for local St. Louis school for troubled rich kids, the troubled public truth. We fall asleep in geometry and pass notes in magical history.
And a prayer to
we throw parties in the woods and crash the local high school fans. We welcome in out of love and break each other's hearts. Like so many who came before us, we're not all good, we're not all bad, but we are all good. Whether we like it or not, any one of us could snap and burn up someone else's story. That's why they all lose. Rule number one, no one can know who we are or what we can do. Rule number two, don't get close with the locals. When you open up to strangers, we risk exposing our secrets. You want me to dance with you? Learn the consequences of breaking our rules. In opening up to an innocent, I opened the door to something bigger than both of us. Something bigger than the school, its secrets, and even the town of Mystic Falls. Something that could bring us all to our knees.
You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down. It
this
rained
is a story
down,
of magic,
light.
Of secrets and betrayals, first loves and first heartbeats. It's a story of friendship and family, of battling our own demons so we can face the monsters around us. This is a story, our story. About trying to be normal in a world that's nothing but. The only question is, will we be its heroes or its villains?